It's Friday the 13th, and this is the very first sighting for the 2016 cicadas. My day off, we are here at Friendship Hill National Park in Fayette County, Pennsylvania. First time these guys are seen this year. We know cicadas are harmless, but they do interrupt your daily activity a little bit, such as getting all over your car, or even having a picnic, or riding roller coasters. It's going to be a long 6 weeks with these guys, for sure.